We are the makers.
Just woke up, had a long night.
What happened?
Just me and my niggas living that good life. Smoking only loud packs, I'm in my zone. Met a bad bitch named Sydney, told me to hit her phone.
Damn.
Went to my nigga Nico crib and started pouring up. Feeling stressed, so I don't care what's in the fucking cup.
True.
3 J's in the bowl, that's a normal session. And when we done, I'm in the clouds counting all my blessings. Once a nigga landed back down on the planet. Feeling hungry, had to take a trip to 7-Eleven. Got a text from a chick I used to mess with. She wanna know what's up with the dick. Told her I'd be over there in 10 minutes. Got over to her crib and swam all up in it. Took a nap, then she rolled up for a nigga. All loud boys sprinkled in a grape swisher. Now I'm in the whip, speeding kinda fast. Boys on my left slowly eased off the gas. Eventually I got home safely. Laid in the bed, turned on the TV. Then I dozed off, now here I am. Mean ass hangover, goddamn. Yeah, mean ass hangover, goddamn.